back to my YouTube channel. So in today's video I will be testing out the Minnie Mouse eyeshadow and highlighter palette from Primark. I think you could already tell it by the ears and by my outfit, but just I'm really excited to play with this palette. I miss Disneyland so much, and if you follow me longer, you know I'm obsessed with Disney. Last year we were supposed to go to Disneyland Paris, but unfortunately, of course, the virus happened. So we just have to wait and see when we can go again to Disneyland. But I really miss it, so I thought let's make a fun Disney look. My sister got a while ago a lot of these Disney palettes, and she said you can film a nice video with them. So yeah, that's what I'm going to do today. If you're new here on my channel, I'm a Dutch girl and I'm living in Marmaris, Turkey. And I make a lot of beauty related videos, lifestyle vlogs. If you like that, make sure you subscribe. And now let's get started. I really like the packaging of this. It's quite big, so you can put it like on your vanity, makeup table. And yes, I will show you now all of the colors. So on the back you can already see the colors, and I really like that, so you don't have to open it and swatch it. I know a lot of people do this in Primark, like they get their fingers in it, but I would say don't do that. Just use the samples that they have there and not the new products, because it's just really dirty if you go in there with your fingers and then somebody else go use it on their eyes. It's just not clean. So I like that they show here the colors. So when you open the palette, you have a really cute heart-shaped mirror, and I really love it. And you have mini everywhere with little dots and hearts. And as you can see, the eyeshadows are also heart-shaped. And I really love the colors. It's not a really bright like mini color like my ears. They're really warm. Some purple shades, burgundy, some really nice pink glittery shades. So I really like the color palette in here. And then when you open it down here, you have two highlighters, and again in heart shape. One a little bit more of a golden tone, and this is a bit more of a natural beigey highlighter, I would say. And yeah, let's get started. So I'm going to start off with this shade right here, and I'm going to apply this in my crease. There's a little bit of kickback, as you can see. It's quite powdery. Ooh, look at that. It's so pigmented. Oh, I didn't expect that. Oh wow, it's super pigmented. Blends really easily. And I wanted to say that these ears I have on now are really old. I got these from my mom and dad when we first went to Disneyland Paris in the year 2000. So 21 years ago, so that's why they look maybe a little bit rough, but yeah, I love them. They are the classic Disney ears. They're also a bit more tight near my ears. I'm sure they make them more comfortable now. But always when I go to Disneyland and I wear these all the time, like I definitely have a headache. Whoa, look at this. It's so pigmented. I really didn't expect that. Yeah, really nice. Then I'm going in with the shade right here, and again I'm going to apply this in my crease. Let's see if this one is also pigmented. Oh, it's a really lovely color. Goes really well with the other shades, and just gives you a little bit more depth in the look. I don't know, I'm just really surprised. I didn't expect Primark eyeshadow to be so pigmented. But their quality is definitely amazing. As you can see, again, super pigmented, and they fit really nicely together. And then the last shade I'm going to apply in my crease is this one right here. Wow, it's a really beautiful dark burgundy color. And I'm focusing here on the outer corner of my eye. And then I'm taking a blending brush with no color on it, and I'm going to blend everything together. So then I'm going in with a glittery shade for all my eyelids, and I'm going in with this one right here. This looks really shimmery and pink. Sometimes with shimmery shades they don't apply well with a brush, so then I'm always going in with my finger. But this one is quite alright. Wow, such a pretty pink shade. And then I'm going in with this darker pink, and I'm also going to apply this on my eyelids. Ooh, Oh, I love the colors, really pretty. And then I'm going to use this cream color right here for in my inner corner and also underneath my eyebrow. And this is just a matte cream color. It's again really pigmented. I normally use more of a shimmery color, I have to be honest, but it can work if you already use a lot of glitter on your eyelids. And I'm going to apply a little bit of the burgundy shade also underneath my eye. Just a little bit. Wow, I'm so surprised by the quality of this palette. Like, I can't believe how pigmented and beautiful these shades are. But yes, I will now apply some mascara and then after I will also test the highlighters. So I just applied my mascara and I'm gonna have a look to the two highlighters. So like I said, they are underneath the eyeshadows. And one is a little bit more of a golden tone and this one is a little bit more of a natural, how do you describe it? Like a little bit more of a pink tone, I would say. And I think I'm just gonna mix them together. Again, really pigmented as you can see. Wow. Oh, that's really pretty. It's a little bit of the same shade as my the Balm Mary Luminizer highlighter. And I'm going to apply some lipstick and I'm going to use the Essence All About Cupcake lipstick. Really pretty pink color. Wow, I can only say that I'm like super impressed with this palette. I have one more Disney Primark palette from Alice in Wonderland, so I will be testing out that one as well. But I think for 12 euros, I mean, you have so many eyeshadow shades and some beautiful highlighters, and I think the quality is just definitely worth it. The colors are really pigmented and I'm super impressed by the highlighter as well. It just really reminds me of my favorite highlighter from the Balm, but a lot cheaper. So I will definitely say, if you love Disney and affordable makeup, go check out Primark, because they always have a lot of Disney makeup. So yes, let me know what you think of this palette in the comments down below. And if you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to give it a huge thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe. I upload twice a week, every Wednesday and Saturday. And of course, you can also follow me on Instagram. And I hope to see you guys very soon in one of my other videos. Bye.